3, 2, 1, go. Hello everybody, my name is Dana from Deltris, and today I'm going to show you how to get the cookie ladder in steep steps. So, first what you have to do is you have to go 400 meters and head over to the grandma's house right here. Once you talk to the grandma, she'll tell you that you need flour, sugar, and eggs so she can make cookies. So first, you'll have to go to 200 meters and go to Greta's house. She's going to tell you that you can't have her eggs. So in order to get the eggs, you have to go to the top of her house, and you're going to have to climb through the chimney. You can do this with this kind of precise jump right here. It might take you a few tries, but eventually you can just do that. And there you can go through the chimney and collect your eggs. To go to 300 meters, and you're gonna have to backtrack a little bit. You just have to do this section here backwards in order to get to the flower. Eventually, once you do this section again, you can just walk up here to Farmer Fred, and he'll give you the flower. Finally, you have to go to 600 meters and walk up to this white house. What? Okay, so you have to walk up to 600 meters and talk to the baker here, and he will give you the sugar. Get all the ingredients, you'll have to go back to the grandma's house and hand her the ingredients, and she'll start making the cookies. After she makes the cookies, you'll have to wait there for 3 minutes. Then after 3 minutes, the ladder will appear right here in the spot. So then you can collect it, get the badge, and get the ladder. See, that's the end of the tutorial. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!